In late autumn, the breeze and fine drizzle turned the tranquil village into a watery town. I encountered this paradise-like village on the banks of the Nanshi River. It's more than 50 kilometers away from downtown area. Here is a source of an ancient waterway, hence it's named Yuantou Village. Sitting on a zemen boat, the main transport means in the village, I wonder if those ancestral villagers were as excited and happy as I am now when they steered zemen boat and sailed to the unknown world 400 years ago. Swinging on the blue rivers, looking at the distant mountains, and listening to the sound of the paddles. This drizzle brings poetic charm to this village in the south of Yangtze River. I'm intoxicated with it. Strung through white walls and black tiles in this ancient village, time seems to be in slow motion here as people enjoy their life in a relaxed manner. The local specialties such as vegetarian noodles, dried rice noodles, and wheat cakes are sold in the roadside shop. They are simple but full of local characteristics, just like the feeling that the village gives me. There is a beautiful building standing at the end of the village. Walking up the steps, I see a girl doing the live streaming. Look, what's in her hands is the vegetarian noodles that I just saw being sold at the roadside shop.
60多岁70来岁的这个妇女在家里面思干怎么办呢？我注册了商标，源头陈小静牌子，然后呢就是教他们做寿面，做了以后呢我就收过来，我通过直播带货，然后呢销线全国，这样子呢每年也给他们带来了几十万的增收。Miss
Chan tells me many stories about the transformation of this old village by applying new ideas over the years. The villagers have transformed unused houses into neat homestay and opened a special cafe characterized with crochet art. I like this shop very much. Carrying a hand crochet doll, I generate the feeling that gears are flowing in my hands. I think these changes has brought a new vitality to this ancient Yuantou village, and the villagers seem to have found the best way to achieve common prosperity.
巴塞罗那周边有很多中世纪小镇，我喜欢那里悠闲恬适的生活。今天我就带你走走西班牙著名的小镇贝萨鲁。早在1966年，贝萨鲁便被指定为西班牙国家历史文化遗产，是重要的民族文化以及中世纪艺术保护区。 小镇建筑经历风雨的洗礼，穿越时空，为我们带来了中古时期的生活风貌。进入小镇，首先映入眼帘的便是一座700多年历史的石桥。此时俯瞰四周，你会发现古老的秋色正是最美丽的时候，而小镇随着你的脚步。 缓缓给你展示着它不变的美丽容颜。古镇上的居民似乎也感染了小镇的岁月沧桑，他们的生活品格在街头、小店前常常可以看见。店员笑脸盈盈，热情招呼，居民轻松简单。游客在木管下感受古老的美好，依靠着旅游业带来了小镇的繁荣，但它又没有失去最淳朴的一面。
Besalu in Barcelona has the same long history and beautiful scenery as Yuantou Village in Wenzhou. Besalu is like an enthusiastic Spanish woman, while Yuantou Village is a gentle and quiet woman from the south of Yangtze River and thousands of miles apart. Both of them are retaining their old traditions while keeping pace with the times.